Pete has other news.
A Deerfield chum of mine roped me into a dinner for the Asia Society, the result of which was a series of interesting phone calls and one lunch regarding the Honda Motorcycle Company. They control over 50% of the U.S. market.
I've seen them. They're cute.
They're miserable at gray.
Well, 50% of the market, who wouldn't be?
Where's my other half?
They're taking meetings, and as of 9 o'clock this morning, we're on the books.
$3 million in potential billings, and they're venturing into automobiles as well.
When can you bring them in?
Listen, let me spare you the agony and the ecstasy and tell you we are not doing business with them.
Excuse me?
Look, I don't expect you to understand this, because you were a little boy. But I used to be a man with a lot of friends. Then World War II came, and they were all killed by your new yellow buddies.
Look, if Birnbach can do business with Volkswagen, we can do business with anybody.
The war is over, Roger.
Why don't we just bring Dr. Lyle Evans in here?
That'll be enough of that.
Lucky Strike is great. Meeting adjourned.
We don't usually put new business to a vote, do we?
Does anyone really have a problem with this?
No. When can you bring him in?
Immediately, if possible. I don't want to lose our spot. So far, I've been advised to read the Chrysanthemum and the Sword. From what I can tell, they have their own way of doing business. Bert, I'm hoping you'll help us navigate these waters.
I'll prepare a few salient points. Keep Roger out of the loop.
That is a rather exciting possibility.
Good work. Joan, get everybody that book. I at least want them to see it on people's desks.
Who the hell is Dr. Lyle Evans?
I have no idea.
Looking forward to presentation.
Not now, I hope.
We want more driver for motorcycle.
And we shall endeavor to make that happen. And now that we are finished, please accept our modest gifts.
I cannot accept.
A small token.
No, thank you.
Please, you are our guests.
Thank you.
Open it.
No. Later, of course.
It's a cantaloupe. Johnny Walker Red.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
I'm sorry. I didn't know this meeting was happening. Then again, I know how some people love surprises.
I apologize, gentlemen, but for some reason I was not informed. In fact, someone set a long lunch for me with Randolph.
Well, it was last minute, and now, unfortunately, drawing to a close.
I have to warn you, they won't know it's over until you drop a big one. Twice.
The meeting is not over. We have yet to present the rules.
So now you're dictating terms.
Mr. Kamura, Mr. Saito, this is Roger Sterling. And this is their translator, Akira Takahashi.
We give each firm $3,000 for a competitive presentation.
In this packet are the conditions for the competition.
We don't want any conditions. We want it to be unconditional. Akira, go ahead, tell him what I said.
Roger, stop it. These men are our guests.
I know exactly who these men are. You think you can just come in here and we'll fawn all over you? We beat you, and we'll beat you again. And we don't want any of your Jap crap. So, sayonara.
If you could only know my embarrassment.
His wife's very sick. He's been drinking a lot. You have our rules. We very much look forward to your presentation.
You don't get to kill this account.
Well, you know how they are. Maybe it'll kill itself.
Enough. I'm not even talking about money right now. I'm talking about the kind of work you can do for those people. Have you seen that motorcycle? They love design.
As long as my name's in that lobby, I get to choose whom I do business with. And I've got a lot better reasons than you had with Jansen.
Jansen was over.
Well, I made a pledge to a lot of men you'll never meet not to do business with them.
Christ on a cracker, where do you get off?
You know what? You weren't there. You weren't anywhere. I'm sorry you can't understand.
It's been almost 20 years. And whether you like it or not, the world has moved on. These are not the same people.
How could that be? I'm the same people.
You don't think I know what you're doing? You're wrapping yourself in the flag so you can keep me from bringing in an account. Because you know that every chip I make, we become less dependent on Lucky Strike, and therefore, less dependent on you.
Are you the...
Roger.
Get him out of here.
The rest of us are trying to build something.
He's right.
You know what to do.
Apricot! Where would you hide a coin? You'd spend it, wouldn't you? Well, I do know where it is. I'll tell you.
Then tell me.
I'll make a bargain with you. Let these two go. Keep me. I'll tell you. Promise.
No.
Then no deal.
One of you will tell me where that coin is.